Over the years, many of our customers have come to us with questions concerning our floating licenses, how they work, and why they should take this approach. The ALPS server, our floating license system developed here at Di-O-Matic, is an integral part of our product line. When you open a Di-O-Matic product, you will always see the authorization dialog, as you can see here. Our floating license system comes as a standard feature with all of our products. There are no extra fees. You can simply share your license or licenses from any computer with an installed license or dedicated license server on your network. Let's look at how this works. First and foremost, a license server must be established. So you need to install ALPS on the desired machine as well as all of your Di-O-Matic licenses. Once this is done, the following is true for all other machines that want to access your installed licenses. Once you see this dialog here, you simply need to click Choose Server. Here you can choose from the list of computers on your network for the one that is acting as a license server. You could also type in the name or the IP of this server. Once this is done, you simply click OK, and the product will be licensed automatically. If this does not work immediately, you may need to make some minor adjustments to your Windows permissions. Do not hesitate to contact our support or authorization department should you need further assistance using the floating license mechanism available in all Di-O-Matic products. In all Di-O-Matic tools, plugins, and software, you can easily share your purchased licenses with the help of ALPS server.